Hardcore mode is a mode that's existed in Minecraft Java Edition for a very long time. You create a new world, give it a name, and change the game mode to hardcore, which tells you it's the same as survival mode, but it's locked at the hardest difficulty, and there's only one life. And then when you create a new world and join it, when you die, you're dead. And look, your hearts are different as well. You've got hardcore hearts. So let's just test out this theory. Let's see if we can kill ourselves in Java Edition and see what happens when we die. I'm going to end it all and take a little bit of damage. Jeez, I'm going to have to do that again. I'm going to end it all again. Oh, jeez, I've nearly healed by the time I got to the top. Quickly before I repair. There we go. Aha, and now we've died. So we've got two options here. We've got Spectate World or Title Screen. So if you go to Spectate World, you become a spectator, and yeah, that's pretty much it. And that's it, really, and it is an incredibly popular game mode, and unfortunately, as simple as it is, it doesn't exist on Bedrock Edition. Until now. I have released a hardcore mode add-on or behavior pack, as they're often known, for Minecraft Bedrock Edition, which does exactly the same things with a little bit extra as well. So if we create a new world, we don't have to worry about anything in the game modes at all, apart from one thing. If you want to be able to fly in spectator mode, you do need to activate cheats and you need to enable Education Edition. If you're not bothered about flying in spectator mode, then you don't need to do that. You can leave it without cheats. Go to your behavior packs, find the hardcore mode one, activate it, click continue, and you'll find that it has also added the resource pack side of that as well. Go into your game and it will do all of the settings for you. It will turn it into hard mode. It will enable the hardcore mode as well. And you can even see we've got the hardcore hearts on our hotbar. Other than that, everything is exactly the same as normal survival, so I guess now all we gotta do is die. However, I don't really feel like dying today, so we've invited my friend Big Chicken to demonstrate for us. As you can see on his screen, he is in survival mode. He's got the same hearts. He's just joined my world and downloaded the packs as prompted. And you can see his inventory is completely empty. So I've given Big Chicken a couple of bits of dirt, so he's got items in his inventory, as you can see from his screen now. And what I'm going to do is kill him. I'm sorry about this, Big Chicken, but it's time to go. He's a tough old cookie, but he will go eventually. There we go. And Big Chicken has died. And his dirt has dropped on the floor. He is no more. Now let's check his screen out. He has two options, respawn or main menu as normal. If he clicks respawn, check out what happens. He actually goes inside of me, which isn't ideal. Yeah, he's there, he's invisible, and he can fly. He's off up in the air now, he is flying. If you look on his screen, he's way above me, and he can come back down. And if we check out his inventory, you can see there is literally nothing in it apart from a player head. If he changes to the head or selects the head in his hotbar, he will teleport to a random player that's still alive, and when he deselects it, he will just have nothing, basically. Because his inventory is full of nothing, he can't pick anything up. He's in adventure mode, so he can't break anything, he can't hurt anyone, he can't do anything, but he can fly around, and as you can see, he's got a whole bunch of effects on him to make him invulnerable, and he's also invisible as well, which means, yeah, he's now in spectator mode, which is great, so I guess I should probably join him. And there we go, I have died, I'm going to respawn, and now I am in spectator mode as well, and you'll see I can't teleport to a random player because Big Chicken is dead as well. There's no one still alive to teleport to, but we can fly around, we can do everything that we would normally do in spectator mode on Java Edition for Bedrock Edition. So if you want to play on hardcore mode on Bedrock Edition, then it really is as simple as downloading that pack. There are no experimental modes required. It will work on realms, servers, and single player as well. So what are you doing? What are you waiting for? Go there now and get it downloaded. You're welcome. As usual, if you enjoyed this video, please do leave a like. And if you haven't already, please do consider subscribing for more Foxy Notar content and amazing add-ons coming your way in the future. For now, though, hopefully I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.